Jonah from PS4 Studios, and today we're going to be back on Me iPhone. Sorry if you hear a little bit of background music. I'm in a car at my cousin Raffy's house. Say hello, Raffy.
There's no background music. It's just people talking.
Well, all right, so...
Hey, do you want your personal profile?
No.
You have
I'm good.
Sure.
All right, so Clash Royale. Last video, we made it to the Barbarian Bowl. And guys, I was playing later, and I got a level 2 cannon. Pretty dope, and I have some barbarians as well, so let's get straight into it. Let's get straight into this, baby. Alright, barbarian bow!
You're gonna lose this one.
Dude, be quiet. I'm playing. Let's put a cannon down, guys. Put barbarians.
Please tell me you waited until your elixir bar was full.
I did. Yep. That's what I always do.
Think so.
Mm-hmm. Alright, don't move. Nice. We're doing really good, guys. Alright, let's put a prince down. Shh, play.
I never watch any of your videos.
Okay. Then why are you a subscriber?
Because I'm my cousin. And I watch.
Then why do you... Okay. The thing I don't understand is I have just put a cannon right there. And put some spear goblins.
The thing I don't understand is that 67% of my viewers are not subscribed.
Yep, that's what happened to my channel too, Raffy. And guess what? That changed. 67% of my viewers are actually subscribed. That's changed for me. Because you only have 7 subscribers.
Okay, but still people watching. They
yeah. Because they don't have to subscribe.
Okay, but I still like
them. Yes. They almost got the bridge going.
Okay.
Is going to go all the way through.
What do you mean?
So we're finally going to be able to go fast past this
part. I don't know. I don't know exactly what it takes. But I think where we're going right now, when that was the intro, it's the camino que lleva hasta allá.
So what are we doing today that we have to dress so nice?
Alright guys, so sorry that I haven't been talking. So yeah.
Down with the family.
Alright, shoot. Yeah. Nice, nice.
It's a special occasion, yes, but...
Put a level cannon right there, boom. Come on, check him out.
Check
him out, check him out, check him out, check him out. Come on, check him out, come on, come on. Let's go. And I think I'm gonna lose this round, guys. Unless I can take it into.
I mean, Uncle Renee, surely
you and your friend. Nice. Level 3 cannon, level 3, come on, baby, come on. Come on, I think I'm gonna lose, guys. Shoot. Barbarians, come on. Oh, shoot.
Dude, barbarians suck.
Shoot. Dang it. Alright, guys, we'll get the next one. Cool, cool.
Yeah, barbarians suck unless they're like level 7.
Dude, I'm making a video. Shh. Alright, guys, let's. Let's go back in.
Mm-hmm. Come on. I agree.
Nice job. Let's go to...
He's doing his own YouTube.
Giants. Oh, shoot. Come on. Oh, my battery. Oh, God. I'm lagging. All right, there we go. Get him. Nice. Put some skeletons. Put some nice. Oh, why would you do that, bro? Why would you do that?
Very compelling point.
This is not good. Oh, nice. Nice recovery, guys. Nice job. Boom. Nice job. Oh, all I have is all level 5 stuff. Come on. Yes, put a mini pack up. Let's go. Come on, nice. Shoot. Alright, come on. Let's get him. Alright. Oh, God, I think I'm screwed. No! This is not good. He has a level 2 prince, and I'm gonna lose. Okay, good. We got one thing. Shoot, he's gonna take down. Come on. Yeah, let's see here. Let's put Mini Pekka right there. Nice job. Nice job. Come on. Oh, I think I'm screwed. Let's put Skeleton Army over there. Final double elixir. Jeez. Fireball.
Anything else?
Come on. Pekka. Ooh, and I just lost. Two losses in a row, guys. Not starting out good. Sure. Alright. This level cannon is not doing me any good, so I'm gonna switch it out for. Ooh, I'm gonna switch it out for my witch, because my witch has been doing really good lately. Alright, we're gonna win this, guys. We're gonna win this one. 100% positive. We're gonna win. Here we go. We're gonna do this. Kick some foot. Alright, good. I got some spear goblins and a giant. And I'm gonna back him up with the skeleton army in a minute, and he just put down a spawner. Why would you do that? Why would you put down a spawner, guys? Honestly, guys, spawners are really not that good. I hate spawners. Spawners stink so much. Like, I hate them so much. It's like, what's the point, you know? Alright, nice. Yes. We're doing good. Mini Pekka, we're gonna take down the king first. Quickest way to win. Here we go. Alright, let's wait for the witch. Good, he has a level 1 witch. That's good.
I see you, like, putting your fingers, Mateo.
Nice. Alright, put down a Mini Pekka. Why would you do that? Come on.
You can tell when you're supreme.
Come on.
Oh, he's smiling!
Come on. I could second that.
Hey!
Alright. Just saying on what your dad said. Come on. Oh god. Alright. 60 seconds. Yes. Double elixir. Thank the Lord. Yes. Yes. Aw, oh, shh. Why do you have to put one of those down, bro? Well, he just got destroyed, and he put down so many troops right now. I'm screwed. I think I'm just died.
We are not going to talk about
it. Oh, God, come on. And I think I'm screwed, guys. I'm screwed. Oh, three losses. Gosh. What? I'm making a video. What's up? Wait, what did the guy say? What did he say?
The smiling king.
Alright, you know what, guys? It's not going good, so I'm gonna end this here. So, rough day. Very rough. And I have someone can back me up on that too. So, see you guys in the next one.